what are the H-1B visa interview questions? I mean, I guess they want to know what type of questions will be asked them if they're at the U.S. consulate, before they're getting visa stamp on their passports. I mean, what I can say this, I can give you some samples of what the questions could be at the appointment for H-1B visas, but it's going to be, it may change from person to person. So there will be different, variation of the questions you should expect. What I can say that is, I mean, officers usually they make question about your intent, right? They can say, what is your purpose of your trip to the United States? Just to get your intention, to understand your intention. Or the questions can be about your education and experience. So could ask you if you were a student or not, what major did you study or not? So to understand that the information which were provided for your H-1 visa petition is actually correct information and accurate information. Or they can ask about your current job or company that you're working, right? They can say, how long have you been working there? Ask about what kind of position do you have in that company? So just to, make sure that you have provided actually correct information to be able to qualify for the position or for the H-1B position. Or they can ask questions about your actually sponsoring company for your H-1B visa. They can just ask simply, what's the name of the company? What is your supervisor name? What you will be doing there? So questions like, in a way, to make sure this is a real, bona fide job that you got it actually, and that you'll be coming to perform the duties which were underlined under actually H-1B visa requirements. So those are the samples I can provide it to you.